Hi, my name is Bill Kiefer, and I approve of this message. Thanks for watching.
Just can't film any of the other patients.
Oh no, I would never do that. We would never do that.
Thank you, Dave. Hi, this is Bill, and Dave is taking good care of me here at the Infusion Center of Providence Hospital. And I'm going through chemotherapy my first day. And I'm gonna tell you one thing, it is a relaxing area. Professionals doing professional job. I just finished a beautiful omelet, a cheese omelet with sausage. And the attentiveness is amazing, and they are right now compounding just for me my chemotherapy drugs, Rituxan and Treanda. So just for me. So it's a custom mix. Okay, that's it.
Nobody knows when they
second day of chemotherapy here at Providence Hospital. And the first day, okay? I was expecting a grueling, grueling day from 7 to 9 hours. My therapy treatment was 5 hours total. They gave me the Rituxan for, about 4 hours, 5 or 4 hours, and another hour for the supportive drugs. So it's a pleasure. I suffered no pain except for a little while, maybe 20 minutes, I felt cold in my lips and my extremities. They backed off the medication for a while and turned it back up.
Well, hello there, stranger to me.
Never had any problems. So one issue in 5 hours was
what are you
reaction
up to?
You look cute.
It's such a nice.
They had electric blankets for me.
Everything
was well. Ah, okay.
Whoa.
Well, that's a huge.